Hey guys, I just want to issue a quick little disclaimer, like all the professional YouTubers do.
Throughout this video, you'll be seeing people that you normally don't see throughout my normal vlogs. We have Milica and Alex, who are a married couple and are living with Dan and I. And this is Ivan. He actually lives in the same apartment building as us and one floor up. He coaches soccer with Dan, Alex, and some other soccer guys. However, they've been holding soccer sessions online in our living room, and we're all very safe. My mom is a nurse. She's given us guidelines to follow in order to be 100% safe, and that's what we've been doing. Also, this was before we had to wear masks in public places. It's crazy how things change over the course of like a few weeks. But yeah, I just want to put out this disclaimer. We are being safe and we are taking this seriously. I just wanted to let you know. I didn't want anyone to think that I was being reckless, because this thing is serious. So yeah, enjoy the vlog.
I've been feeling so down, yeah. Can you tell me why? Can you tell me why I'm down, yeah?
The fact that the gluten-free section is like fully stocked up, I'm winning right now. Now I'm thinking I might have caught the literally no cleaning supplies left. Try myself is nobody wants the gluten-free pasta. Nobody wants you, but I do. How do you say it?
San Giorgio pasta.
You're so weird. What are you, the spokesperson? During our crisis, we have San Giorgio pasta. It's really good. I just waste away. Literally the only thing that matters to me right now. I don't know what got me down. We have Chef Dejean in the house. What are we having for dinner, sir?
Spaghetti bolognese.
Breaking news got me breaking. I was present, hopeless, praying. Struck down at 20, plenty left to put behind you. You ain't peaked, devil's peeking, now they speaking about you, leave it alone. Hope you grinning while you watch your bros on some sofa, sunny shit to brighten up a wounded soul. Honest, you the
everybody, this is Ivan. He's single, he's ready to mingle. He's a great Serbian guy. He'll cook for you, he'll clean for you. Yay! Good morning, you guys. Sorry about this view. I am just like in a little bit of a rush. This has become, you know, my new normal, which, you know, better safe than sorry. Literally sanitizing everything that I come in contact with. And I would rather be safe than sorry. This morning, I am going to Fresh Market, which is thankfully right across the street. I'm going to the Fresh Market to get some stuff for a family member who's actually heavily immunocompromised. However, I'm gonna go ahead and bring them some groceries. So that's the only reason I'm leaving the house. So we're gonna go ahead and go to the market. And I'm so sorry that I'm talking to you over the steering wheel. So let's just go ahead and get some groceries, if there are any left. All right, we are back in the car. I bought a pretty decent amount of stuff, not just for myself, but again, for my family member. I didn't want to buy too much because one, I feel like food is gonna get spoiled probably a little faster than I'd like it to. And also, you just gotta take what you need sometimes and leave some for other people. Like, it's not, I think in times like these, we panic and we just forget that other people exist in the world. And we really need to be courteous and take that in mind. This is like my famous like chili Italian oregano sauce. I'm not making any sense, and it's not a famous freaking sauce. It's just the sauce or the seasoning mixture that I use for my chicken, for my chicken tacos. Wait, did I even tell you that I'm making chicken tacos for dinner? I'm making chicken tacos for freaking dinner. I'm a housewife, B. Thank you.
Are you that weak, bro? Come on, push it.
Wait, no, why is it like this? Bro, this is an ab workout. Stop!
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. It was making a mess.
Wait. That was not there. Okay, you can stop filming now. You can stop filming now.
I will never cook again. I'm not doing this. I'm not meant to be a housewife. I was Stop! YouTuber, it's fine. I wanted to be a housewife originally. I know I look like shit, and you're filming on my bad side because I have a pimple growing on one side, and I have a bump on my upper lip, and it's making me look like I have a mustache. But anyways, I literally have been cooking for maybe 2 hours. I hate it. My eyes were watering while I was cutting the onions, and I can't even touch my face because of the virus. I ran out of breath. Juicing lime. I keep washing my hands every 5 seconds, and it's not for me. You know, 10 out of 10 would not recommend, which is why, ladies, get you a husband that cooks for you. He doesn't clean, but he'll cook for you. So, with that being said, I want to introduce you to Ivan. He is our friend. He's single. He's ready to mingle. He'll cook for you.
Alexander bought the goods, the alcohol, the goods, the wine. Ooh, professional, you heard that pop? Your stay-at-home wife made this meal. Be proud.
Finally, my wife made something.
It'll never happen again.
Hey! Good morning. It is the next day. You're probably like, what the fuck is on her face? This morning I woke up, and obviously, and I was very a little down in spirits, if you'll say. I woke up a little stressed, and I was just like, you know what, why don't we dial it back a little bit and do a face mask. So this is like my turmeric face mask. Honestly, it's messy, but it literally gets my skin feeling right. And it's making me feel like I'm doing something in a time where I feel like I can't do anything. So it is just a trying time. Trying my patience, my sanity. But we're gonna keep it together. We're gonna keep it together. Literally, I just watched TV, I decompressed, and then, you know, I decided to like woosah a little bit, and then I made some Turkish coffee, and then I went on my, what the hell? Oh, okay, we have truly let ourselves go during this isolation. Don't at me. I literally was on YouTube, going through my channel, trying to find some inspiration in this, you know, trying time, and somebody left a comment, which really just touched my heart, and here, let me show you guys. So Change Now 2019 left this super awesome sweet comment. I'm just like, watching your vids because I know they're awesome and I need a lot. Okay, why am I reading it when you guys can literally see it on the screen? Okay, I'm all right. I don't know, that comment just really touched my heart because, okay, my arms are getting tired and I'm just gonna switch. Nope, can't switch over to that side because that's where I have my pimples. Stuff like that just makes me feel really good on a serious note. Okay, my arms are really tired. You're just gonna have to take me at this angle with my jawline. I literally look like a broccoli. the fact that there's so much going on in the world right now, and I made just even one person like feel something positive, is a beautiful thing, and for that I'm grateful. Okay, I'm gonna stop filming now. I'm gonna drink my coffee, and then we're gonna edit some YouTube vids later, because this virus is not gonna keep me from doing what I need to do. But it's not, I'm not gonna let my spirits be down. Like, I'm gonna drink my coffee, gonna watch some Alicia Marie, because she makes me feel bougie. Okay, but why did that flow? Oh, okay, I need to stop. You are not Issa Rae and Insecure. But low key, high key, she really trying to be like me. Oh, oh my fucking god. Oh my god. Okay, I need to stop because this beat is too hot. I cannot. I'm a fucking rapper, okay? Check out my mixtape on SoundCloud. I can't, I just thought of another rap in my head, but I'm not gonna say it because now this is too much. Me and my jawline have got to go. We're gonna drink coffee, watch Alicia Marie, regroup, and start editing some YouTube vids. Isn't this exciting? Oh my god. Milica is making dinner. Milica, what are you making? What are you making, Milica? Educate us. Pancakes. So American pancakes is like sweet, but she put some cheese in it, some queso, rolling it up, putting it on a pan. And Evan is also making dinner.
Catch Evan.
Ooh, and we got our Serbian man over here sitting on a chair, making some sweet pancakes. And ladies, he's single. He's in self-isolation, which means he's clean. Yes! It's time for coffee. Wake up. It's coffee time. Dejean.
Good afternoon. Dan and I wanted to work out outside. There's nobody else around here. We're being very careful, sanitizing and everything. We just needed to get out the house for just a little bit. And again, nobody's around. I am just going through a moment. Hear me out. Hear me out. Literally, I am feeling cranky. Like, I don't know what it is. I'm cranky and it's also cold outside. So basically, I should have just stayed at home and, I don't know, worked out at home. I could have cleaned because the room is a mess. I don't know. I'm not in the mood. So literally, I'm sitting in the car watching YouTube videos and watching Dejan work out. Filming mostly on this side so you don't see the horrible acne scars on the other side of my face, because I've been picking at my face. Anxiety does that to me. I'll literally pick at my face and the pimples that I have or don't have, and then I create acne scars, and then I get mad about the acne scars that I created. So, yeah. Oh, stop. Damn, close the door. It's cold. It's cold. It's cold. Close the door. Bro, you're so creepy. Close the door. So a little bit of an update. We're actually not gonna go to the...
Oh, my bad.
You're so...
Oh, don't touch your face. Oh, my God.
We're gonna go to the Serbian market. I'm literally trying not to show the side of my face because that's where the mustache mark is. And anyways, let me get myself together. We're going to the Serbian market. We gotta get a few things because we wanna stock up on groceries. Not hoard groceries, but stock up on groceries. And then Dan actually agreed to film later today, so I'm super excited about it. I would show you what he looks like right now, but he literally looks like a muskrat, and he's not in the mood to be filmed right now. The diva is taking her break. Can I show them what you look like?
But I don't care.
Bruh, smile. You're so annoying. Wait, okay, I have a serious question. Do hot people know that they're hot? Like, okay, you know that you're attractive, but like, do you ever look at yourself and be like, damn, I'm so good looking?
I'm not gonna respond to that question.
No, but like, do you look at yourself sometimes and you get insecure?
No.
Can't relate. So, we are back in the apartment. I'm just gonna show you what we got. This is really horrible lighting. Whatever. We got plasma! Well, in Macedonia, they call it lame. Milka, which, why am I talking like this? We got chocolate. The lady at the store gave it to us. It was really nice of her. Definitely gonna crush that later. We also got like chicken spread. Listen, when I tried this the first stop! Stop! You're making me feel so awkward! Yes, I'm doing another face mask. I don't know, I feel like it's been helping my face. Okay, I am dripping. That would have ended horribly. Okay. Oh, God. So, right now I'm making coffee for Dan and myself. Dan's been napping for a little bit, and I think I'm actually gonna sit down and edit because I wanna be productive today. So that's what I'm gonna be doing. I'm a little exhausted, but coffee's gonna pick. I can't take myself seriously, good God. Coffee is gonna pick me up a little bit.
Guys, after losing a couple more brain cells, I decided to try and work out. Didn't work out, actually. And Dan made dinner, and that's all we really did throughout the whole day. Thank you so much for watching this vlog. Hopefully it was eventful. I hope you all are staying safe. I hope you all are doing okay. And enjoy the rest of your day or night wherever you are. And thank you so much. Bye.